Our adult Sunday school class has a new conference number. Please make note of the new number to participate, 518-425-1597. An access code is not required. All who desire a deeper study in the Word of God are invited to join Bishop Wooden for the Ministers in Training class. The next session will be held Tuesday, October 5th at 7:30 p.m. in the sanctuary. Everyone is invited to intercessory prayer to be held Wednesday, October 6th from 6:30 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. Please join us around the altar. Calling all parents, grandparents, families, teachers, social workers, therapists, and supporters of youth. Anxiety, depression, suicide, loneliness, fear, drugs and alcohol, human trafficking, and sexual immorality are just a few of the enemies which attack our youth daily. Let's go to war on their behalf through prayer. Join Elder John Amanchukwu with parents in prayer every first and third Wednesday at 6 a.m. The new conference call number is 351-888-6425, and an access code is not required. I was glad when they said unto me, "Let us go into the house of the Lord." If you are in or visiting the Raleigh area and looking for an opportunity to gather with the saints for a God-first experience, the Upper Room is pleased to offer two services every Sunday morning. Join us at 8 a.m. and 11 a.m. for Sunday worship service in the sanctuary. You can also join the Upper Room Church of God in Christ every Sunday at 11 a.m. and Thursdays at 7:30 p.m. for the live stream of our services on Facebook Live and YouTube Live. Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. will bring a fresh word from the Lord relevant to our times and equip you to contend for the faith. Thank you to our viewers throughout the United States and abroad for your weekly support of our broadcast. Ladies, be sure to make time to join the weekly Women's Ministry Prayer Call, held every Thursday from noon to 12:30 p.m. Join First Lady Pamela Wooden and the women as they stop and pray at noonday. Prayer requests can be sent to ursisters@powooden.org. Please be reminded there are several ways to give to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. For online giving, please visit easytithe.com/URC. Also, please use only one email address for each Easy Tithe account so we can properly track your giving. You may also visit our website, upperroomgospel.org, and select the Giving tab. Or you can mail your gift to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ, Post Office Box 447, Garner, North Carolina, 27529. First-time text-to-give users can text URCGIVE to 45777, and you will receive a link to complete your giving. If you have used Text to Give before, you can simply enter the amount and fund. For example, $25 tithe to 45777. As always, thank you very much for supporting the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. The Upper Room Church of God in Christ now has a new mobile app available for immediate download and use. The app features sermons, easy tithe giving, events and registrations, our church calendar, prayer requests, and more. Visit your device's app store, search Upper Room Church app, and look for the church logo. Once downloaded, select the profile icon and enter your credentials. If you already have an Easy Tithe account, please use the email address or login information associated with that account. This feature allows you to see your Easy Tithe giving history, join groups, and much more. Stay connected to your church through the Upper Room Church app. Bishop Wooden will be a guest on American Family Radio this Friday, October 8th at 11 a.m. Details for tuning in to listen are forthcoming. Next Sunday, October 10th, is Laity Sunday. Each member is asked to pay $20 in support of our national church. Make plans now and get ready for the October call meeting to be held Saturday, October 16th at 10 a.m. Come and hear the voice of our jurisdictional prelate, Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr., here at NC Third Headquarters, the Upper Room, Church of God in Christ. The time has arrived for Women's Weekend 2021, Together Strong, Women Uniting in Sisterhood for the Faith, to be held October 21st through the 24th, right here at the Upper Room, Church of God in Christ. The celebration will begin with a Thursday evening powerful word from our pastor, Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. Friday evening, it's the women's only service with guest speaker, author, singer, preacher, and chairlady of the International Youth Department of the Church of God in Christ, Evangelist Vandalyn Kennedy of Jamaica, New York. Saturday morning, the conference shifts to the Embassy Suites Hilton in Cary for Sisters Day Out. The day begins with morning dew word and worship guest speaker, overseer, Judy Turner. Afterwards, there will be a sisterhood clinic featuring sessions on healing and forgiveness with Evangelist Elaine Wright of Detroit, Michigan, ethics and integrity with attorney Yvonne Watford McKinney, and Identity and Self-Image with First Lady Nadine Stone. Saturday will also feature the return of Sisters Talk Live, a fashion show, lunch, vendors, and so much more. Women's Weekend 2021 will wrap up Sunday morning during the 8 a.m. and 11 a.m. services with keynote speaker, attorney, pastor, and prophetess Janet Floyd of Monroe, Louisiana. Registration is open now at womensweekend.org and the new Upper Room mobile app available for download in the Google Play Store and Apple App Store. Join this spectacular move of God, tailor-made for the women of God. Together strong, women uniting in sisterhood for the faith.